and bites are really
very rare,
rare
bites. Yeah, it's normally people catching them, they get bitten. So this is one of the 10 venoms used in the manufacture of our polyvalent snake bite anti-venom, and so we extract the venom from these snakes for the anti-venom manufacture. These snakes normally have a pink inside of the mouth as opposed to the black mamba, which has a dark mouth, black or light gray.